On this vote, the ayes are 51, the nays are 48. The Senate recedes from its amendment and concurs in H.R. 1 with further amendment. The Tax Cuts and Jobs Act is passed.